try and colour match what's already on the walls. Yeah, you see this brown, some nice kind of Rothko business going on. And then in here, the original image, which is the street sign over here. There you go. So that's the original image. And graffiti was done by some, I don't know, it's all anonymous. Try not to get run over. It's the second time this morning. So that's essentially what I'm doing.